Wrapped up their 9-game road trip this past weekend with a pair of games against the South Carolina.